Y'all are some fucking hypocrites.
I ain't scared of you motherfuckers.
So there's this pastor who I think 2 days ago got arrested for preaching. You know, he was preaching
the word of God.
And this mob of LGBTQ community, they had their little pride flag, they had the sign that said love is love, and they were following this dude all around. Then a cop came, he told him, I'm gonna take your information, but you gotta cut the mic off. The pastor cut the mic off. He cut it off. And he just went about preaching because word of God. He wants to let the world know. He wants the world to know God's message. And that crowd is still on his ass. They're still going around saying, join us, join our mob, join this, join us. And so cop comes back and he's arrested. And by the point of me making this video, he's been released. The pastor's been released. But what did he get? What was the problem? Did this pastor say gay people aren't allowed? Nope. Did he say, oh, gay people have no place in this world? Nope. You want to know what the pastor said that made that crowd of LGBTQ so mad and made them so belligerent? The pastor went around saying, love is love, God is love, yes, love, all that. He wasn't being disrespectful to anybody who's gay, bi, lesbian, whatever. And this fucking mob just poured on him. It just didn't let him get his message across. I could see if it was some hateful shit, but nothing he said was hateful, and he got arrested for it. And this is coming from a bisexual. I'm bisexual. And I look at this and I'm just like, why won't y'all let him speak? This is shooting, like, this takes this whole Pride Month thing and just shoots it in the back of the neck. Like, we're the only ones who could say we stand up for this? Like, no. David Flynn wasn't saying anything. Like, he wasn't saying anything disrespectful. I watched the video. I watched the whole thing. I watched all the clips, different angles, all of that. He's not saying anything that I would find disrespectful. And yeah, some of y'all would be like, oh, God doesn't accept gay. God doesn't accept LGBTQ. This pastor didn't think like that. And the amazing Lucas said it best, and I'm paraphrasing. We could say it, and it's fine. But if a straight guy or anybody else says it, it's a homophobic slur. And that I look at that and I just view the whole Pride Month is over. Because y'all had someone on y'all side. Y'all had someone here who was saying, God is love. Love is love. That was basically all he was saying. And y'all turned it into this, oh, this is hate speech. This is disrespectful. Cut your mic off. Arrest him. There was no real point to this. And in my mind, as somebody who's a part of LGBTQ, this just shot us in the foot. All the time, I see, everybody bitching about, oh, everyone's bashing us. Oh, we just want to be accepted. We just want to be equal to everybody. You're bashing this man for having your back, for saying no matter your sexual orientation, love is love, God is love, and y'all just swarmed him. Y'all swarmed him. Y'all got him arrested, and y'all somehow the cops blamed that mob that was already there on him, and that strengthens the point that no matter what,
nobody is going to be equal. This babying that y'all have to say, oh, it's okay, you know, oh, you have a right to your opinion and all. This is not, you can't baby these motherfuckers. And again, I'm bi and I'm against what those people did to this pastor. And because he didn't say anything disrespectful. The Amazing Lucas said it. This small thing is just gonna get bigger. Like, this marginalized group has this much control? No, they don't. Because I'm not about to sit here and defend what happened, because what happened is inexcusable. David Lynn should not have been arrested. He was giving out peaceful free speech, and y'all bashed him and chastised him for it. So now people can't say what they feel, even when they're on your fucking side. That shit's tasteless. That shit, it spits. It perfectly spits in the face of everything the LGBT community has been trying to get the whole time. What is that? Respect. Acceptance. How are you going to bitch about being accepted when you are not accepting? This man was not saying anything that doesn't accept you. He was on your side. He was spouting nothing but love. And this group of people took that and said, no, you don't get to speak about this. Only we can speak about this. Join us. One of them in the video was like, join us, join us. And I look at this video and I am disappointed, because at this point, this fight that we have to be accepted and to be loved as how we are supposed to, nobody fucked this up except for us, for them. Because while I may not agree with most of the shit that goes down and how people say God doesn't accept gays, or it's not okay to be gay, it's not okay to be lesbian, this is the one time, this was the first time a pastor that I've seen was just on our side. And y'all spat in his face. And so now, when it comes to respect and acceptance, I'm going to just have to ignore it. Because that's tasteless. And it's disappointing that y'all want so hard to be heard, but y'all will never fucking listen. That's the video. Let me know what y'all thought about this. Am I out of line? Was David Lynn out of line? Should he have been arrested? Did that crowd of LGBTQs go too far? I think they went too far. But let me know what y'all think in the comment section down below. Yeah. And I'll see y'all in the next one. I still got my AirPods in. So yeah, I'm still a dick. But bye.